Yes? Go.
Someone here to see you?
$75. You forgot one. The address was on the back. I thought you'd want it. Hi.
Hi.
Bertie Knox.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I sling stamps down at the PO. We've never actually met. I'm your route manager. I helped Joe here do some bin diving, dig up your invites. Really excellent paper selection. I'm sorry we couldn't complete the postal cycle for you. Well, you want this or what?
Thanks.
Yeah, it was nice meeting you.
Wait. You're not on foot, are you?
I'm dripping, Joe.
Oh, it's no problem.
No problem for you, it's not your car.
Exactly.
Nice people. So what, you live there?
No. Sort of.
You don't?
Yeah, for now. Yeah.
Just the three of you?
Yeah.
Isn't that kind of weird?
Yeah. It is.
How long are you staying?
I don't know.
You call them mom and dad?
No.
They call you son?
Not yet.
What do you talk about?
Mostly Diana.
God, doesn't that make you sad? So commercial real estate.
Commercial real estate.
What the hell does that mean?
I have no idea.
And this is what you want to do?
Not really.
Oh, and what do you want to do?
I want to figure out what I want to do.
So you're kind of in escrow at the moment. Real estate term.
Yeah, I recognize that one.
Yeah. Hey, you know what, Joe?
What?
You just passed my stop.
This?
You coming in?
Oh, no. I can't.
I'm buying.
No, really. I've gotta get back.
Well, good luck in escrow, Joe.
Good luck to you, too, Bert.